is why we walk, we struggle, but nothing seems to be possible. I have come to understand that it is an hour, it is a time for us to ask God that let Him give us that ability, let Him give us that power, let Him give us that desire, let Him give us that grace to overcome sins, to overcome destruction, to overcome sins. Are you ready, somebody? Yes. Are you ready, somebody?
Yes.
I want us to pray to God.
Yes.
Then let God give us that power, that ability, that force for us to overcome sin, because sin is sin. Are you ready, somebody?
Oh, yes.
Let us pray to God. Let us pray to God. Let Him give us that power, that ability to overcome sin, to overcome sin. For the Bible says that those that have sinned will come short of His glory. Whatever you do, child of God, it is an error for you to become short of God's glory in your life. It is an error for you to become short of God's glory in your life. You cannot advance, you cannot go forward, because you have gone astray of the commandment that God has given you. And it's why He said that sin is sin. When the children of Israel, they rebel against Him, they become captive as a slave. Because of your sin, when we stand before your presence, we declare of being important God unto you, Father, we your sons and daughters. We know, Lord, we will be born of sin, but we stand out before your presence, Lord, desiring the grace, Lord, to overcome sin, desiring the ability, Lord, to stand firm of your word, desiring the power, Lord, to overcome destruction, things that will lead us. Look who has came from your word. We stand on that. For you say, as it shall be given unto you. We have asked not your sons and daughters. We pray, faithful Father, unto you before your table, before your tabernacle. Lord, at church ecclesias, unto you, Lord. Father, we need the ability. We need the power. We need the grace, Lord, that will give us the ability, that will give us the energy, that will give us the power, Lord, to overcome sin, to overcome sin. Lord, knowing and unknowingly, the way we speak, we need the power, Lord, that we will speak of your love in our dimension, in our occupation. We pray, oh, Father, we believe that you alone can make manifest, Lord, in our life, because we know we will be created out of your own image, because we know whatever we ask, you will give it unto us. We stand, we pray, Lord, in that area, Lord, in the power for us to overcome the things that does not glorify your name, the things that will lead us to sin. We stand, Lord, by your power, we declare that power is not by our power, it is not by our mind, but it is by the Spirit, says the Lord. So therefore, my Father, we ask unto you, Lord, as your sons and daughters have gathered before your presence, for you say they shall not gather, and their gathering shall not be in vain. We pray, Jesus, of this, that we desire, Lord,
this ability,
we desire, Lord,
this power,
we desire, Lord, this temptation upon our life, that will enable us, Lord, to overcome the area of Lord or sin in our life, in our life, in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
In the precious mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I want us to pray.